Hi friends, welcome back to Practotech. Hope you all are doing well with good health and spirits.
Today we'll see the installation of a half HP monoblock electric water pump. Suction and delivery flanges packing will be sealed in the new pumps to avoid the entry of dust, dirt and gravels. If it is closed, we have to carefully cut and remove the flange packing using sharp edge paper cutting knife before the installation. Teflon tape is commonly used in plumbing for sealing pipe threads. Teflon tape lubricates, allowing for a deeper seating of the threads, and it helps prevent the threads from seizing when it is being unscrewed. We'll cut 1-inch PVC pipe to a length of 2.5 inches. May need around 4 numbers, so it's better to cut and keep it ready for the further uses. Solvent cement fuses the CPVC material together, creating one uniformly bonded plastic of thermoplastic. We'll apply cement solvent before fixing PVC 32mm T. PVC 32mm FTA, female threaded adapter. A ball valve is a shut-off valve that controls the flow of a liquid by means of a rotary ball having a bow. By rotating the ball a quarter turn, that is 90 degrees around its axis, the flow is blocked.
Rotating the ball parallel to the axis, the medium can flow through.
PVC 32mm FTA. We'll use a PVC 32mm hose nipple to fix PVC spiral ribbed flexible suction hose pipe. To ensure watertight seal, it's better to use GI male connector hose nipple with MTP at suction side instead of PVC hose nipples. Heat the GI male connector and insert the PVC spiral ribbed flexible suction hose pipe.
We'll be right back.
Priming means taking out the air present in the suction pipe and volute casing by filling them with water. Can use 1 square mm 3 core cable for standard half HP 4 amps pump. Maximum possible suction lift is 6 meters, that is 20 feet, but it is preferable to keep less than 4.5 meters. Repriming is easier if the gate valve is closed before stopping the pump set, as the water is retained in the delivery pipeline.
Hope you all enjoyed this video. If so, request you all to please like, share and comment. And yes, don't forget to subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get auto updates. Thank you.